tonight impact that decision?
His receiver fell down. That was Gage. And he is slow to get up. So they're going to check on him inside the 10.